Mexico State Police investigating a deadly shooting in Villanueva. Police say 2 days ago they got a call around 7 p.m. in reference to a shooting. Officers say when they arrived at the scene, they found Alejandro Rodriguez with a gunshot wound. Police say he got into an argument and later learned he was shot and killed by Gary Hicks. Hicks was returning from cutting wood. He's been charged with murder.